Can't have you fucking sitting there talking to yourself now, can we?
I always appreciate the company. Michelin Man's Broadcasting. Alrighty. Now, where to start? That's always my dilemma. Ace's eyes are slightly off kilter here in this source image that I'm working on, that I'm looking at.
Maybe it was one of his high days.
Well, his head is turned at a weird angle too.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Shit me, I've got another 9 downloads just in the time that I've actually been sat here fucking talking to you.
Nice.
That's got to be my Aston Martin again. Okay. Weren't you supposed to be picking up meds for Roger tonight? Well, that's what you were supposed to be going out with Roger with. Alright. William needs meds because he's only got 2 pills left. Okay. Need to take me so I can get go and get my fucking permit.
Missing something.
Pack it.
Ah, there it is. No, that's not what I want.
Oh, dear me.
God bless you.
Get tired, mate.
What? It's only 11:30.
No, it's only 8:30.
Well, then you really have no excuse.
Yeah, I do. I've done nothing all day.
Well, that could do it.
Yeah. Fucking takes you out of you, mate, doing absolutely nothing. That's life. Fucking come up with my own tune for this. That fucking sucks.
Where should I start? I guess
at the beginning.
I guess the center of the face and just work my way out, I guess.
On the nose.
Start with the nose.
Myself for GT 86.
I have a viewer. Is that you?
Nope.
No?
Sorry,
it's
mate.
Not you?
Not me at the moment.
Well, welcome to the stream, viewer. Say hello.
Hello, viewer. Don't think so. Didn't you say you took him outside earlier? What class should I take this fucking GT up to?
Well, I would say whatever you're comfortable with, but most likely that's A, S, or R. So I'm going to say, go out of your comfort zone.
I might go to a B. Well, you might as well just take that packet then. I might just build a B class.
Urban Fungus is now hosting me. Thank you, Anthony. Always appreciate it.
Is that one of your buddies, is it?
Yes. He's one of my Xbox Tavern cronies.
Oh, right, okay. Hello, mate.
something that would make a good nostril. That's a funny sounding word, isn't it?
That's not something you would hear something in
nostril.
General conversation.
I need something that'll make a good nostril. This might do the trick. Nah, doesn't look right. Well, I think I'm gonna have to go all the way back to this shape over here and mess around with the skewage.
An A, you fucker. No, not A. B. Ooh.
Ha-choo!
Bless you.
Thank you. Two-layer nostril. That's actually a little bit more than a two-layer nostril.
I actually gained another follower last night.
Gained what?
I've got a whole 27. I gained another follower last night.
Actually, you know who just followed me? It's weird that he followed me while I wasn't even broadcasting with Spaz. Like just out of the blue at random, I just got a email saying that he's now following me on Twitch. I was like, oh, that's cool. So you know what? I haven't broadcasted in a while, so let me get on tonight.
Where the fucking hell was that? Just had a lighter in my hand, and now I can't fucking find it.
So thanks, Baz, for the follow.
I'm sure it'll be on later.
Yeah, speak of the devil.
Speak of the devil.
That yeah, is mate. Funny. What's up, Spaz?
How you doing, buddy? You alright?
Thank you for the follow, by the way. Weird things where I'm gonna have to make a shape and then mask it and then make a shape and then mask it. That's annoying.
Is that where you end up using more layers, is it?
Yeah. Like that skull that I did the other day. Let me bring it up. Like I ended up hiding so much of certain layers because I just wanted one little part come through, so then I had to hide the rest of it.
Yeah.
Like this skull by itself was ...272 layers for that.
It's not bad, though. Does look good. I'll be quite happy if I can get to that sort of stage when I'm doing shit.
Ah, just comes with practice, my man. Brad will tell you.
Well, I'm certainly doing a lot of that recently. There's Tom. Fuck me, we're all on early tonight.
Tom!
A little bit.
What happened to your speds?
Let's not talk about that.
Huh? What? Hey?
I'm liable to get worked
violent.
Up. Not violent.
Just worked
I
out.
Try to keep a cool head and
fuck
perspective,
me, you know.
But it's difficult.
We're all there. Where's Auntie Frank?
I guess what I should tell myself is what you keep saying, Joe. It's only April. It's only April.
I know. So why get worked up about baseball at this point?
I don't know. I'm just passionate about my home team because it's the only thing I follow. So it's like all the energy goes into it.
I hear you.
I am going to go get a shower, and then I'll be back and play with you gentlemen.
Well, I'm just doing some painting.
Joe's painting, and I am trying to build myself a B-class GT86.
Okay, all right. What are you painting, Joe?
I'm continuing with that kiss paint job that I had started.
Oh, right on.
I'm working on phase 3 of 4.
Okay. All right. Well, I'll be back I guess about 10 minutes. Then I'll join you.
All right. No worries. We shall be here.
All right.
Because we have nothing else to do. We are no lives.
No, that's me. I'm Mr. Lowlife.
Yeah, because you have no social security number, you illegal immigrant.
I've got my social security number.
Get a job!
I will do. In fact, I actually already have.
What?
Second carer for my brother-in-law. Yes, I would mind.
Oh, that's only just
I am, although, gonna get myself another job. Just so I can get out of the fucking house for a little bit. Already been offered a job down at Car Toys, so I might go down and do that. Go and install some stereo systems. And the wife's already told me anything that I earn elsewhere is going to be mine to play with. Daft, took my fucking eyes off the screen and put myself in the sand.
Don't do that. It's not healthy.
Especially when you forget your bucket and spade. It's not as much fun trying to use the fucking front end of the car as a shovel. Are you doing single seaters and stuff at the moment then?
Yeah, I'm at the very last series.
I started on the single seaters, but I hate those fucking open wheelers, so I gave up. I've just been doing multiplayer since then.
Carl. What are we gonna do with you?
I don't know. Do you really want me to fucking practice on those cars, though?
They're so much fun!
That's easy for you to say.
That's one of the one of the few divisions I do well against these guys.
And that's only because I can't fucking drive them. I hate the bloody things. But I mean, do you really want me to practice? Or do you want me to stay with the cars that I'm good at?
Nah, you can stay with the cars that you're good at and I'll just beat you when we use those. You could beat me every other time.
When? Keyword, when we use it.
That's true.
Although we went into X-Class last night, I used the fucking e-tron and I lapped everybody. They went on, they took us into X-Class on Long Beach. Short. For 15 laps. And I lapped everybody, including up to second. Everybody else is in the open wheel as I use the e-tron.
What open wheels were they using?
They were all using like the E23, there was the little Mazdas, there was the Ferraris, the McLarens, there was fucking all sorts of stupid open wheelers, and I beat them all in an e-tron.
That's why. You can give 1,000 foot-pounds of torque, 700-800 horsepower. you have downforce literally at starting at 10 miles an hour.
Mm-hmm.
Those e-tron, those what's this called, those E23s don't get downforce to like 60, 70 miles an hour when they actually hook. Yeah.
And then they stick them on a little track like that, so they got no chance.
Yep, no chance whatsoever. Unless you run straight full downforce. You actually know how to run the thing.
Sand again.
Or just sucks the fucking hand in.
I'm gonna go and grab myself a cup of coffee, gents. I will be right back.
I'll be here.
I really think he snorted the coffee instead of drinking it. And then he realized it wasn't real.
Tangler. How's it going, buddy?
Shit, I would have thrown a piece of shit out the window, see how far you gone.
Great
The fuck?
Hey, Styles, what's going on?
Fuck that, I would not be able to live in a place with so many fucking tornadoes. No, I would just throw out my fucking, friends out the window. So fucking
annoying. Back.
You just sitting at
going,
home
Styles?
Hoping your neighbor gets his house taken out. That way you're
Styles
left
in the background.
Yeah, Styles snuck
you
in.
You have so much land.
Tulsa and Styles both snuck in while I was on it.
Yeah.
I'm here, mate. I'm here. Getting coffee.
He just went to smoke the coffee.
I went to go and get my lifeblood. There's too much blood in my caffeine system.
Finally become a man. Yeah, I'm not gonna be here this entire weekend either.
I've got 17% so far of Ultimate Motorsports done. Got so far 100% Super Street, 100% Sport Icons, 100% Grand Touring, 100% Professional, and 17% Ultimate.
I haven't even started the career, but okay. You don't really beat Forza, period.
I don't think I even ended up finishing off the Porsche. I quite like that track.
Let me tell you. Alright, so here's a motorsport. I'm by 6%. 70% Super Street and 6% Sport Icons.
I am Ultimate Motorsport
pull out the
Volume
first corner.
World Championship Tour, race 2 of 6, Sonoma Raceway. Breaks. Shape. Yeah, they should get up and go then. I know. I'm actually just in here doing bits and bobs. I think we're waiting for Tom to come back and stuff as well.
Yeah, and he went to go supposedly shower, but we all know he went to go masturbate.
Probably a truck.
Let me add my audio to that.
Either Chevy, GMC, or Dodge. One of the older ones.
I just love the way he didn't even mention Ford in that question, in that answer. Guessing Ford's out the picture.
No, he's from the UK, dude. He knows about good vehicles.
I've owned a few forts, so I know what it's like to own them. Can't be doing with that to start off with over it.
My hatred for forts is based on a first base experience as well. Same thing with my hatred for Dodge. It's the only car I've ever had explode into flames going down the road, not once, twice, but three times.
What the fuck were you doing?
Driving.
That was your first ride?
Yeah. Right. Yeah. Dude, they fucking haul balls down the highway.
My first car was a 83 Mark IV.
My first car was a 76 Mark I Ford Fiesta.
My first car was an Expedition with a 5.0, and I blew it racing a Mustang. But I did win the Mustang.
My first vehicle was a 71 GMC with a 3 on the tree.
And believe it or not, I wonder if I still have the video. You can actually hear the car go.
Fucking clutch.
all you heard was climb the RPMs and doom.
Yeah, my wife said she had a 76 Dart that she said she wished she still had.
Oh my god, what the fuck is wrong with this car? Fucking.
I had a Dodge Monaco, and other than the fact of it bursting into flames on a regular basis due to the shitty electrical system and the older Dodges, I quite enjoyed the car.
No, I think they just fucked you over when they said do the car.
No, it was just. Dodge's old wiring. It was rewired before I got it, and it was rewired when I got it.
Bad extinguisher system. Get it to the max.
You can buy my Acura if you want. Mine's like 80% show ready.
I want you to put your hands together and welcome him to the stage.
Ready.
Big round of applause for Jackson Heights' own
the,
Mr.
idea behind the build was to have a car I could go off track race and then clean up and
whoa,
take the
Randy Watson! That boy's good! He can sing!
So the only thing that isn't done on it is the body and paint job, because I still wanted to take it out and race it, so I didn't want to put an expensive fucking paint job on it.
That they were actually making.
Dude, just go to fucking AutoZone, buy a fucking couple spray cans, and have fun.
No, God, no. I still have the factory paint job.
I heard that they were making a sequel to that.
Okay.
I hope not. It's too long.
That it was going to be Eddie Murphy's son.
Oh, well, that's... I think they should leave it alone.
I agree. I agree. Just saying.
I'm just shooting with the fucking... a Chevy Silverado with the 8.3 in it, supercharged. And baby cams.
I'll be rocking a Mazda... little Mazda 5.
No, I actually...
Mini station wagon.
My Acura will run with an LS1 all the way up to 153, and then it gets left in the dust. I have a Acura Vigor.
Hey, I'll race you 0 to 100.
That's the four door.
Yeah, I'll race you 0 to 100.
Yeah, the back windows actually roll down at like an angle and shit. Got the sunroof on it, and shit, my paddles aren't on. And it's got the straight five. I opted out of putting the V6 in it because the straight five produced so much torque. The downside was everything had to be custom made for it. But like the manifold I had to buy a manifold and then set it off and get it custom machined out and shit.
Dude, yeah, honestly,
the turbocharger that's on it, I had to build a frame and all that for it to bolt up to and all that shit, and then I had to send off the heads and get them custom drilled and fitted for... Well, you won't have to as long as you get the proper engines. I didn't want to give up the straight five because of the amount of torque and fucking power it actually produced.
Yeah, they do. It's the 350Z engine. Yeah, you can. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can. Oh, Harold, big boy.
Yeah, you'll have to do it like I did and build a custom harness for it to go onto. The harness wasn't that bad. It was sending off the exhaust manifolds that cost me a fortune, because you can't just go buy exhaust manifolds for a turbo for my engine. So I had to have them custom machined and shit. But I made it as a vet killer.
I might have made pretty much ghetto. Like,
you mean
straight
rear turbo kits? You mean like the ones that produce the boost in the trunk?
Hey guys, what do you think about me getting an all-wheel drive Ken Block Mustang? Never mind. Go on.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, the ones that are just pumped off the exhaust at the end. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's like a first series cylindrical turbo system, man.
Fuck. Honestly, I'm thinking about super turbocharging my truck instead of the fucking supercharging it.
It all depends on what you want to do with it, man. It all depends on what you're going to do, man.
First of all, I hook nowhere near cornering. Under 3,000 RPM, I hook nowhere. Speaking of, the truck already has 7,800 foot-pounds of torque.
My Acura runs 5 to 7 on about everything, and it rips it through because of the single turbo.
If I step on it with the trailer, I will still spin the tires right up.
The turbo I got, I can push my boost to 30, but I've only got it set at 10.
I think I'm sitting like at 5 pounds of boost, 5-6 pounds of boost. Well, huh? I can't because I'm a 454, big block. Don't worry about that. I'm just here to push it. Speaking that, it has ghetto fucking headers.
Nah, everything had to be custom for mine, so I picked up the biggest, baddest, double cylindrical, single head fucking turbo I could get.
Oh no, mine's literally, it's a regular exhaust headers, and then it goes to a straight 4-inch pipe coming out the hood.
Yeah, no, mine's exhaust and belt fed.
I gotta tune my car.
Yeah, up to about 153, like I said, which is where its max is right now, because it doesn't have the rest of the electrical system and shit hooked up like it should. Up to about 153, dude, it murders the shit out of most things. It runs against stock vets and LS1s and LS2s and shit.
I want to run you against my truck from the hole.
And is that wide... Is that wide body accurate so it quarters like a motherfucker with that front wheel drive?
Is it good off the hole or is it,
yeah, it's off great the off the pool. It's got, yeah, that's what I built it for, was for the track out here in Oklahoma.
Honestly, I want to see you hook up first, you or me.
Open now. Do it.
Race all kinds of little cars with it and shit.
Because usually what I used to hook up is my four fat friends.
Yeah, see, I wanted all my shit to still look show, so I left all the roll shit out. It's got the stabilizers and shit on the front and rear, but that's it. I didn't have to fuck with it on mine, to be honest. When I cambered it out a little bit to get the wider tires on it, but not a whole lot. And after that was done, it... If you're gonna put a larger tire than you have room for, then it's a good idea, but... No.
I don't know, I have a 2 in the front and a 6 in the back.
Yeah, I run Toyos lift that go off of a Corvette or set up on my Acura. it's a beast of a car.
And honestly, the only way I know that I can hook is
I'll
if
be there in just a second.
I have enough weight to level the back end with the front. Laps, that's how I know when I'll hook.
Yeah, my Acura, it goes the corners really fast, but you do have to use the rear brake, so I have an unlocked rear brake in it. The front will stay in, but you got to work the back end to stay in with the handbrake, because I didn't camber everything out and shit.
Oh no, to turn, literally I just fucking slam on the gas and turn. I'll turn.
Yeah, mine will swing out. It's got so much power. The front end will
pull point
to the inside and shit. So you just use the handbrake to kick it and keep it in place while you're punching through.
Well, you track race your car.
Yes.
I shit and giggle with my car. Like, I'm in the fucking highway.
No, I track race, dude. I can't have flat spots and shit on the tires. They're fucking expensive.
I'll just start doing donuts in the middle of the fucking highway like at 3 or 4 in the morning.
Shit starts sliding, and it starts costing a couple, you know, $100 for fucking tire and shit. Like the ones I'm running right now are $600 a tire.
Oh no, I just put some cheap ass fucking $20 tires. No. Speaking of my truck eats the fucking tires.
No, dude, I try to keep them from smoking as much as possible. I don't like to replace them.
Oh no, that's the point with my truck. I built it just to smoke the fucking tires.
I made mine for money, man. My interior, I gotta pay for it.
If I step
I
on it,
spent 10 grand
on brakes,
my interior of my car.
It'll literally throw the car straight to fourth gear and just spin the fucking tires all the way up. Just 1,000, 2,000, 6,000 RPM. Hold it, just go. Fucking
just
tires spinning at
160
miles an hour.
Just a little over 6 grand to get to gain 340 horsepower on it. Alright, what are we doing?
Oh, stream's paused.
All I'm saying is I want to be on fucking Tulsa's end.
Oh. Where's my fucking fuck.
So we're team racing, huh? You're gonna need more than three laps.
We should explore them more.
We should.
I've explored them for the MLG stuff a little bit.
Someone snorted cocaine.
Oh man.
Well, we're doing art class now or something?
I'll work with it tomorrow.
There, Liza, you're funny, funny.
So sucks, man. I've been trying to buy this pistol off my homeboy for like 4 years now. And he keeps complaining. Keeps complaining about it, jamming and shit.
Shoot pool, Subaru not guns.
No, love guns. I'm redneck. But I shoot pool too. I play for money as well.
Good. Oh, that's silly.
Oh,
hell no. E-class versus...
Some of my best pool cues were won because people couldn't pay their bill at the end of the night.
Until it happens to be the one night that you can't pay and someone decides to beat you or some shit.
No, that's when I gotta leave them with a pool cue. Just about any pool player will take a $1,000 cue for payment.
I guess if you have it on hand, sure.
Yeah, if you're playing with it, you just leave it with them and what cash you got.
I've just made a rule to never get involved with money. I just figure, don't start, don't have trouble.
Yeah.
I like gambling. But for that reason, I don't do gambling a whole lot because I know I like it. So I leave my gambling just a few things, and I do it only a couple times a year. Pool is one of them, and blackjack's the other. But I'll only go to a casino to play blackjack once a year. Ouch.
Yeah, that's not fair.
There's a
04.
I don't think I have either one of those cars. Let's see. The Impreza and the, I don't have either. That shouldn't be a problem.
Bone stock, I'm guessing. Gone. I was actually thinking of getting one of these.
So the V8 MR, huh?
Some guy bought my, what's this called? My Expedition body, just to try to stick one of these engines inside the fucking Expedition. Funny shit of my life, because when I actually saw the car run, you would step on it and the car wouldn't go anywhere. You hear a woot?
How come the car's not locked then?
You hear woot? Like the car.
I need to go and buy one of them. Both of them. Either way.
Like you would hear the car actually try to run, but fucking... It's like, nope.
Okay, so one person on each team running one and one person running the other, I guess?
Well, So it was a 2004 Evo, yeah?
I just don't do a lot of the team battles, so.
Stop. There's 7 people in the
party. Hey, you need another team name?
I'll be there shortly. I'm destroying an RSX right now.
I own the Evo, so let's go and buy Scooby.
Hello.
Get my wife back. Alright, I'm in Scooby.
Click on your name.
Oh my god, everybody's going fucking Subaru, that's not fair.
I just bought a Subaru because I don't own one.
The fucking best
one. I'll go and get an I'll go and get my Mitzi, that's alright. I've got one. I'll just have to reset it.
I just rented it.
We're gonna put this on simulation or? Yeah, cause we never race a fucking simulation, believe it or not.
Should just turn on the collision so no one goes out. Turn it into real racing.
Yeah, yeah. Simulation and everything. I saw a fucking, what's this called, a bike slam into the back of a truck today.
I'm gonna join you right now. Mess with this car later.
I gotta lie. Looks like you and me there, Spaz.
I'm not gonna lie, I actually laughed when the guy slammed into the back of the truck.
So it's Team Red versus Team Blue?
I'm Team Green. Team Money!
Fuck it, I'm team Pink.
Okay, I obviously need to switch teams.
Well, depending on what car you run.
And I need to. Well, I was trying to even it out here. Okay, Subaru WRX 04. Do I even own that one yet? No.
Somebody vaporizing too?
She died.
Hell yeah.
What are you vaping? The more you know. Yes, but what do I know, Sterilizer?
How many watts do you have it on?
I don't think I know anything.
60 at 400.
Hey, Swaggy, how's it going?
At 0.18 ohms on a sub-ohm tank. And it's shit. I'm fixing to switch over to 100 watts at 400 degrees.
Holy crap, that's ugly.
With a, with a drip system.
Wow, that is severely ugly.
So I can run at 0.08 ohms instead. And I'll be able to take rips that just like blow out a whole room at once. Alright. So total team time? Or should we just take it by best? That way it's ranked out.
Okay. Tom, I'm really gonna need to go over how to set
I think
up
the rest of those settings should be pretty fair for
bots.
What it is.
Yeah, we can go over that again some more. I was actually starting a list to compare them to help decide which to use and such.
Because that next page is just class restriction, car restriction, make model restriction, stuff like that. Go team blue!
Hint, hint, yes.
I think that makes all of us.
If I'm just trying to get adequate planning together, and research, we can get it done right and not hobble our way through together, it.
Yeah, don't want it to be half-assed.
And some of the devs with.
I have a feeling we're all going to stall off the line. We're going to be expecting, you know, spin the tires off the line. And
we all break off into three-man teams and bring in some of the other elite, or bring in some of those MLG teams that I play against and shit. I'm sure Reaver and some of his guys, they're 15-man deep, and then the they're actually more than that. And then Torque, I've got at least 4 or 5 members in mine.
I think I've got the trophy for ugliest paint job livery right now.
What the fuck happened there, Carl?
Rolling a joint. Didn't want to fuck anybody else up.
Well, why didn't you tell us to wait or something?
You decide to roll a joint when the game is starting. Okay.
Oh no, I was halfway through rolling it and distracted by the wife talking to me, so I wasn't rolling quite
bad,
rolling it quick enough.
Bad timing.
Jackass.
Can always restart it, you know, you haven't done a lap yet.
That we should. Yes.
Yeah, fuck it, let's restart. Gives me a chance to do this.
And I will definitely be there on the start line this time, because I've rolled the joint.
Oh, fuck, you backed out too early. Too late. Whatever.
So was that Team Subaru all out front? I know I was in third.
No, that was Team Lancer all out front.
Yeah. So 2 out of 3 ain't bad.
Kinda looking forward to it though. Sterile,
well, speaking that, one of our fucking members.
It was a good race for third place between me
kick,
and that yellow car, whoever was in the yellow paint job. We were tapping in the corners and everything.
Yes.
Oh wait, now he's gonna spark up the joint.
Oh well, hell yeah, I'm gonna spark up the bowl. Shit, motherfucker. So that brings up
That's
a funny story.
Joint,
I've actually been pulled over with a gas mask attached to my head while driving.
Nice.
I was 16, man, and I just picked it up, and I was like, fuck yeah, dude. So I was cruising around through a neighborhood, and I pulled out, and I was like, fuck it, dude. I'm just going to cross the road. So I left it on, and I'm looking around, and I pulled out, and I turned left. And as I pulled out, this cop pulled up right next to me. As I was pulling into the next neighborhood, dude looked at me, and I was like, shit. He flipped around, come back, dude. I went ahead and left it on. He pulled up, dude, come up to my window. I still had the mother, was still wearing the motherfucker and shit. And he just started laughing. He was like, you gotta fucking be kidding me, right? I was like, hell no.
I remember I got pulled over while wearing a helmet inside the car. Like a full on motocross helmet.
Woo.
Right, also,
nice
also
race in there, Tom.
Thanks, I'm just trying not to touch. No touch, no touch.
The day before, I got pulled over and they asked me to do, you know, like a DUI test, and I had just finished riding, so I was still in underwears.
Terrible turn there. Fuck it, eh?
Not even like really long underwears, just like thong looking.
Still pulled it out though.
Nice.
We're on a team, so we got to take each other and go.
Those Subies are gonna fucking take over us now.
Go, Team Subi. Me and Tom are just flying.
Bye, bye.
Nope.
No, they're all stock. No, Tom, get back in here.
Too fucking hot.
I'm going left. Swing on out. I'm on the inside.
I would already blow my fucking diff already.
That's what's up,
Tom. Not used to these stock cars.
Doing great, though. We're just gaining time on them up there. Carl is ours.
Nah, bitch. Carl is not yours.
Hey, them's fighting words.
Hey, Team Blue's already out front.
Speaking of guys, it's fast in the straightaways.
But not in the corners.
Well, that's who you make it up, because this track has a lot of straightaways.
And Carl's doing good at
canal.
Getting his in there on the straights.
I can definitely tell Carl's fucking...
Carl's working that manual.
Carl's not doing very well in this fucking car.
It's kind of funny, like, the way this car drives. Sometimes it wants to be oversteery, sometimes understeery. Yeah.
It's a very strange car to drive.
Yeah, it's never settled.
In the meantime, Dustin just disappeared.
I hope he runs out of gas.
I switched up my fuel to ethanol 85, so I should go for a while.
Shit, I run on farts. Unlimited supply, bitch.
I've just built a GT86 that I want to use at some point in the B-Class.
Dude, oh my god, this car is so fucking understeery.
Twice now. Fucking A.
It's understeer when you don't push it. When you do push it, fucking strange car.
That was not smooth at all.
I gotta remember turning the traction control off for these stock cars. Thank you. Oh shit. That puts me out in the back. For damn sure.
I was racing it by whoever goes first wins for the team.
I mean, it's first team to have all players across the finish, isn't it?
I think it was just set up as placing first, second, and third. I would just assume the team with the most amount of people in the pole at the end. Kind of like the Olympics, you just win it for your team.
Michelin.
At least that's how it got set up.
Damn.
I think you said it as best, so that is what it'll go as. I don't know if that'll go off of best lap or best position, though.
What was in last place? You better get your fucking, like, A game on.
Dude, I don't drive stock cars ever. This is the reason I don't play the story mode at all and don't.
You know, that's like having a woman, but only looking at her ass.
But
you
can't do that.
You gotta look at the whole package, man. There's a whole lot more there to, you know, salivate over other than just an ass.
Small titties, the big teeth, big nose.
Whatever works for you. Big teeth, sure.
Hairy ass lips.
Hey, we don't judge.
I think Michelin Man has to unmute me.
Oh, I hear you.
I can barely hear you.
Speak up, Sonny, I can't hear you.
It's just cause my son's asleep and I don't want to wake him up because he's sick.
Oh, okay.
Okay then.
Give him a couple sleeping pills, he'll be good.
Okay, he's like 6 months.
Oh.
NyQuil, man.
Kids, whatever you do.
NyQuil. Just buy some, what's this called? Some, earplugs.
Oh, I can't get these. Hang on, these fucking brakes on this piece of shit.
I got those sound reducing headphones.
This is the most wide-turning piece of shit cars ever. I hate four-wheel drive fucking stock vehicles. It's like you just gotta cruise through the corner and then hit the gas. I mean, if you give them gas, dude, it's to the outside you go, don't it? Be a 10-degree angle or an 80-degree angle, it don't fucking matter.
Talking shit, but you're winning, damn.
No, man, no. Why do I do it? Ruin my turn?
What are we doing after this?
Something hopefully with not stock cars.
I enjoy stock cars.
I'm fine with the team thing and checking out.
You know, there's
all
always faster stock cars that you could go with. If it's the speed that bothers you.
No, it's not the speed. It's the lack of tuning.
Well, there are a few cars that, in my opinion, are perfect out of the box.
Quite a few of the GT cars are pretty good out of the box.
GT would probably not be so bad.
Touring cars, there's some of those aren't too bad out of the box.
Yeah, I'll agree with that. There's some of the BMWs I don't mind. But
a what?
Yeah, but you done do some like rivalry type shit, like Mustang on Camaro. And well, hey, can you with it? Well, yeah, I noticed that. That's what gave me the inspiration.
But no GT350s, right? Or.
Well, see, that's something I don't know. I have to look at the specs or the PI of them stock, simply for the fact that the 15 Camaro in this game, I believe, is a Z01, which is far from the.
No, it's a Z28, I think.
Well, Z28, then I believe it might be right with the 15 GT then.
I hate this car.
I just hate how they done, like they done their Chevrolet. If you look at Ford, you have like all kind of generation Mustangs. You got the fucking Osa, the from 90 or 95, 2000, fucking 07, 13, or is it your, yeah, it's 13 and the 15 and the GT350R. But once you get down under 2000, Chevy's got about the same. You got the 69, the 70. 79, and then the, which, no, it goes to the IROC, that piece of shit.
I got about a million I can spend on whatever.
May I ask what you're saving the price bins for?
Holy crap.
I use them for last minute purchases for tournaments.
Oh.
A last minute tuning needed for my tournaments and stuff for the MLG stuff. And so if I go in and I have to do a bracket and it's specifically limited to a car type that I don't have, then I need to be able to go spend that money right then to pick it up, tune it, and...
So if you get the VIP about pass, your life will be easier because you get double money from every race you're on. So I know, especially on like the big Nürburgring races we run, and the big like Daytona races we run, you'd make bank off those.
Yeah, I don't mind acquiring the cars though over time and shit. I'm fine with the concept of it and all. I just don't know that I'll necessarily be able to be in for every race, but that's not an issue either. I'm a smoker, so. No, I don't mind doing the rival races. I'm just saying I don't know how many I'll be able to purchase into. Like if we start going like Lamborghini versus Ferrari and shit, that starts.
Well, you can always just rent it too.
I mean, and if it's one I already have, then I can just remove the tune from it, and that's no big deal. I have a selection of cars already. Just if we're gonna do rivalry,
yeah, you can rent cars too.
That after you know 6 hours of doing rivalry races, that I'll be able to purchase into every one of them.
You can rent the car too. Also.
Yeah, I'm saying I'm pretty sure I can get into most of them.
$130 million. Yeah, I've got more than double that, mate. I'm at over 300 at the moment.
Oh Jesus! I have one. No, point, not
count.
Even. I have 800 grand.
I had saved up to $6 million, and then on tournament weekend I had to drop 4.5 for competition cars.
What kind of competitions you run?
MLG.
You're good enough for that? JK.
For the most part, you get to pick your opponents through
the
stuff.
I'll just finish this race.
And in the cars that I've got tuned and built for classes, yeah, but that's why I got a big time and shit.
What did I downshift there? Son of a bitch.
I've always been interested in getting into a league type thing on Forza. It's just, I don't think I could fuck with it. Not the fact of being competitive, it's the fact of I never know what I'm going to do from day to day.
Yeah, that's my issue.
It takes a lot of running online, but if you've got a team captain, they can run all the team shit, and then all you really have to do is just show up and play when you're available to show up and play. Your earnings and stuff from your MLG winnings will just go to your account, is how it works. And so you just essentially enter when you have a... Right now, none of the open ladders are for this. I'm new to the Forza world of MLG. But if it works like anything else, one versus one should be anywhere from $500 to $800 for a weekend competition. I'm assuming the three versus three will be somewhere around $1,200 to $1,500. And not being as quite of a big of a game as Halo or Call of Duty or anything like that. They have larger brackets. I think Call of Duty weekends start at 800 and work up to 3,000.
The team, right?
Depending, yeah, for a team. Or solo.
How often do they do this shit?
Every Saturday for all the other games. I assume it to work the same like it is now, but right now they're having a big MLG tournament for like $60,000, so they're using the MLG website for that right now. So right now all they have available are the ladders, which determine where your team lands. When you enter competitions, there's ladder events, and so your members go enter the ladder events and shit like that, and when you get placed against another team during a competition, the person with the highest ladder seating gets home field advantage, gets to pick car and track and class and shit like that for the first race, and then the competitor takes second race, and then for the most part, the tiebreaker goes back to home field advantage for the third race, if there is a third race.
You're fucking using your rally car to your advantage, asshole.
I'm trying not to hit you, that's all.
Oh, I see you cutting the grass and shit, and like, God,
I'm trying not to hit you because I don't know what line you're gonna take.
Block shit.
A rally car.
And so that's what I do with my days, is I spend time tuning. But ladder events are all randomly generated, so you don't know what you have to use.
How do I control my car?
Until after everybody's accepted.
I don't know if I can do any kind of competitive gaming shit. I like,
well, the reason I drive like this is because this is how I feel drive real life.
I've been going offline and working, or not offline, I've been going off here at night and working on my Halo stuff here recently because I've been neglecting my Halo MLG, and Double Team sent me a, or Double Kill sent me a message the other day, or a week or two ago. So why these ladder boards are down, I guess I'm gonna go do the Halo.
Yeah, I believe if I turn any gear into, you know, Xbox and talking competitive thing, or anything more than it is now, I believe I'd just get bored of it and quit. I'd rather keep it as a hobby.
Totally ruined that momentum, son of a bitch.
I never thought of it that way.
I do the, I started the, oh, go ahead.
Blast!
I started the MLG thing for Halo 3 and made a damn good amount of living doing that. And then I just hopped on to, because I knew the people from Halo 3, they put together a team for Halo 5. And I just kind of did a sit-in thing so that they could have an additional member and shit. And so I don't do it quite as competitively of Halo 5 as I did Halo 3. But Halo 3, I usually made... about $1,800 on a bad month.
Can't go without that for playing games, can you?
No, on a good month I took home like $4,500. And that was non-competition months and shit like that. That was just MLG on the thing. That wasn't like big tournaments and shit. I think the largest Halo prize I ever won was 15,000.
Nice.
For Halo 3? Yeah. It definitely paid all my bills, man. All I had to do was sit at home and play Halo all day. Cost of living here is cheap, though.
The only kind of a tournament I've ever entered, which was really like a global deal, is more like a regional type thing.
The cost of living down here fucking sucks.
Okay.
Good race.
Yeah, good race.
I'd like to go into, you know, doing our usuals, just pick a class and pick a car.
I want to go into faster fucking cars, please, because I was falling asleep halfway through this race.
I'll vote with Carl there.
Well, maybe you should jump one of the corners next time.
You can make a decent living doing MLG.
I've been playing for quite some time now, mate. But also, car and track dependent, I use assists as well. I ain't that fucking good, mate.
I've entered MLG competitions for Super Mario Brothers speedruns. It's been around for quite some time.
One moment, sterilizer.
So, sterilizer, my actual credits is 314 million.
I think he's jealous.
I'm perfectly happy, my like 42. I have no problem with that.
Did I hear it?
Excuse me, 37. 37.9 almost.
I've also got a considerable number of
okay, winning spins, team pick track, other second place pick class. That work?
Well, Spaz, good lap time. Good lap time.
Tell me about it, mate. Just a case of buying extra fucking cars with different liveries and different tunes now, isn't it? But then I'm also level 682 now. Oh what? Rio.
So you're gonna...
Rio National.
It doesn't matter to me.
Preferably no, I tend to hit walls, especially Rio.
B.
Hell yeah. Fuck. Nice call. You have the class restrictions and upgrades on the last page.
I'm gonna try this one.
I'm in May 2000, so I'd imagine.
Alright, awesome. Let's see. B class.
I've just built and tuned this one, so I don't know what it's actually going to run like in a group. Especially as I'm not that good at tuning.
I've been working on this one. It'll give me a chance to try it out.
I was distracted. Would you guys mind filling me in on what our plan is here? I apologize.
B class.
Any B class?
Rio. Yeah.
Okay. Thank
so
you.
Sterilizer, quick question, do you share any of your tunes, mate?
Why doesn't Sterilizer?
I think he told me he hasn't shared any, but he is apparently very willing to coach people through his that he's used personally. Right. Like he walked me through on one car what he set up. So he seems open to that. I don't. I think he told me he didn't share any. Or yet.
A class.
I'm with you there, Sterilizer. A lot of hours go into that shit.
One is assuming that's for Daytona. Or Indy. Sorry, I've just got to quickly roll the wife a joint, so I shall do that quickly.
I should be able to help you with the car you have there, though, Carl, here in the next couple of days.
You guys are doing real?
I've got one of those in my garage I've been wanting to build up as a B-Class, actually.
That Honda
S2000 look like the best
jump
options.
In with you guys.
Are you going to come
Yeah, sure. Jump in. The water
yes,
is warm.
I am just going to save this here.
Yeah, I was looking through the stats on here the other day. I've driven over 35,000 miles on this game.
Ooh-wee.
I think it's time for me to start playing a different game. You got the Rio track, Tiger, but you can piss off on the X-Class.
Okay, B-Class.
Sam Demand, I see you lurking. How you doing?
Lurking.
Lurker.
Lurker.
Tiger Punch is lurking.
Yeah, Tiger's lurking.
X stands for a variable, like in algebra, means I don't care what class.
Was that lollipop discussion ever sorted yes. out?
We discussed that one last night.
Oh, I missed
yes.
it.
Yes, but you could go back to my past broadcast
Best
and follow
and
the
Andrew
chat.
Guns, welcome to the stream.
So piss in your own coffee, BB.
Well, I finally got the little wise boy bitch to work, but then right when I get it to work, my internet goes to shit. I can't really broadcast like a leggy stream or a leggy game.
God damn it. Tainted coffee.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, who's waking up?
He's waking up. I believe he's just coughing.
Oh boy, here comes trouble.
Hello, Mr. Bird.
Here we got third eye.
Notorious PPG, welcome to the stream.
I'm not right this minute. I'm playing some Dark Souls.
Yeah.
I swear
oh, yeah, that guy.
Christ. It's like clockwork.
Did he for real?
Well, no response.
What's clockwork?
Yeah, go ahead and boot him.
He just sent me a friend request today, too.
Who?
Dark Fury.
You mean Fury Outlaw?
Or yeah, Fury Outlaw, whatever.
Fury, wait, wait, wait.
So, you stealing some Dark Souls, Brad?
Oh yeah.
You throwing them down in the pit in the hell, the pit of hell?
Oh yeah. I'm storing them up, saving them for a rainy day.
You cash those in with Satan, get some sort of reward.
I'm cashing them in. It's a blonde-haired girl, though. She doesn't quite look like Satan.
Sterilizer. Good old sterilizer. Good for everyone. I'm shooting these games.
No! Go around me, go around me.
Hey, bump.
Bump.
Son of a bitch. I forgot to put the paddles on the back of my controller so I could shift gears.
Yeah, I did that earlier.
But,
I'm gonna bounce. We're going 3 wide into this,
alright. I feel like I'm a fucking the cream and Oreo cookie.
Oh man, that sucked.
You can't.
No. Right.
4,000 feet to make up. Such a deep tone to the engine. It's not used to it. It's just stuff that's a little more high pitched.
This is ridiculous.
Oh my god.
Oh,
I'm sorry to whoever's watching this.
Wow.
Boy. I'd say your car is often stiff if it ends up on two wheels when you turn a slight turn.
Years in this car.
Here we go, bouncing ball man, coming out the tunnel, hitting the red tires.
It's a B class. What the hell does
coming
it need
6 years
for?
Bits.
Oh.
Yeah.
Rolling tires at the bottom of the hill.
Oh yeah, that was awesome.
Another option you can do is when the race is over, you can save the replay and then make your recording.
I tried recording quite a lot of races the other night. I saved the replay and then failed to save the replay.
That happened once. I don't know what causes it.
Yes, it always seems to be the decent replays that you want to save and fail.
Well, I definitely don't want to save this replay.
You know, sterilizing this car so stiff, maybe you should be sponsored by Viagra or something.
Oh, that's like Tom's got jokes.
Livery. Well, Joe, there was all kinds of crazy adult livery. What, Brad, you said you wanted to take the Rocket 69 and do what with it?
We were thinking about making a Tampax. Yeah, Tampax design. Something like that.
And then sterilize so it might be a Vagisil somewhere on the car.
Sort of like a big Tampax.
Why the Monte Carlo?
Because that's usually what the gangsters and the hood rats drive around. Freezer kind of car low on like 26s. They lift it up off the ground, you know.
Oh, so last night you said you wanted a Lincoln town car.
And the skin to the shaving cream.
Skin to melt, yes.
Oh,
skin.
Souls retrieve.
Holy crap, that was ridiculous. That was ridiculous.
Yeah, I'm not good at this racing stuff anymore. Maybe I should just go back to painting.
Well, that's a good way to get worse at it.
Well, to be fair, I had a lousy start. I had to plug my paddles in. Into my controller.
What, do you have an Elite controller?
Yeah.
9 viewers? Do I like this tune? It's fucking my tune. Yes, I like it.
Circuit of Catalunya Grand Prix.
C-Class.
Catalunya C-Class, is that?
I don't know, Catalunya. I just threw that out there. I didn't win or anything, so I was only 3rd place.
Took the class.
Catalunya.
GP. The big one, GP.
Let's go to school!
I think, Carl, it would be on you to pick last. Or, yeah. You were second, so. Damn it, my paddle. Quit lobby? No, damn it, just
cars,
sit down cars, on the fucking ground.
Which cars? S-Class, fuck it. Let's go S-Class. No, A-Class.
Ooh.
What class?
A-Class.
A-Class.
Oh, perfect.
Let's see.
Hiya, Demon Frost. Is that supposed to be Demon Frost? Or Demon Frost? See Frosty Seaman. That's right. That's when an Eskimo's masturbating outside. Sometimes an Eskimo just gotta rub one off, you know?
Yeah.
With some baby seal blubber, you know? That's the only thing they have for lubricant.
I didn't know your Indian friends were back.
Oh, yeah, where are they?
Speaking of jerking off a well blubber. Fucking Native Americans from the Iceland.
Hey, Tom, she hasn't actually left, mate. She's just over here watching me, I think.
I like
well, that's what guys. I meant. She's not chatting.
Oh, yeah.
I knew she was over yours, or I assumed anyway.
Yeah, Tiger Punch is over here hanging out with me and Bouncing
Tiger
Barman
Punch.
Right now.
No problem.
Oh, yeah.
Tiger Punch.
She making the rounds.
Bouncing bar man.
And my angry baby.
What about Sonic Boom?
Hey, check you check.
Sonic Boom.
Where you good? So this might pertain to both you guys, barman and. Individuationist.
Okay.
I went back in and I was bored as fuck at work today, and I was on Twitch. I was trying to find somebody to watch, and there wasn't really anybody on there worth watching. And so I went in and I watched a couple of the our past broadcasts, and there's some funny shit on there, dude.
Like, give me an example.
There needs to be some highlights, man.
But well, the only thing is, you need to.
I told you. I have the first highlight of my channel I made was the shit spliff story or spiff story. Boy, isn't that great?
Yes. I got one bit of advice. Only one.
Yes. Go for it.
The in-game engine audio is really loud and it almost drowns out all the audio. So all you hear is like I mean, it sounds cool, but I think it's almost overriding what we're saying.
So I should turn down my audio
just a little bit.
Yes.
I think it would help.
That's a fair suggestion. I appreciate it.
Because, I mean, some of them stories that we're talking about, I mean, it's really funny shit, but it gets drowned out by the engine sounds.
Yeah.
But other than that, it's fucking great. Big old shit on.
Batteries might be getting a little low. Oh, that was close.
Christmas, because you had to sneak in all your games, your game system, played them for a week straight, lied your
Spaz, you're so lucky that
years.
I was nice.
Oh yeah, I lied to him for like 25 years.
I was concentrating so hard on catching up to you, and as soon as I saw your brake lights, I was like, oh shit.
I don't know, I'm not dating, I'm not yet replacing tomorrow.
that's the spot.
Why that 50? Five more.
I'm gonna try to stick in it, but that's kind of not happening.
Can't
run,
only cars I can actually
affect your
own.
Well, I've got all my differential change done. I've got them all set right now because I was running the traction control. I have them set at 90-15.
I didn't realize Michelin was so close to
me. You know why I do? He'll tangle you. Fucking titty twisting tingler. He's gonna tie up into a chair. Give me a titty twister.
God,
I think I got a new drift car here, honestly.
I don't know that much.
That kid just pissed me off. I just wanted to beat his ass. I'm not kidding. I just wanted to beat that kid's ass.
He was the littlest big dick ever.
What, punk ass kid?
Yeah, there was an even worse scene. Right there.
I think so.
It was a problem child. It was like he got a girl.
Aerial disease style. Many styles of TV.
At least most of y'all are just old best to watch like Kindergarten Cop and all that.
Oh yeah, Kindergarten.
Kindergarten Cop!
It's not too long
in the garden. We lost the weasel!
Sounds like a first. What the fuck?
So, Charlie's was anyone game? In this group into really bad movies in the early 90s?
We run Best on
the early 90s. Such as?
Breaking.
I haven't seen it, but I need Breaking. To see it. It's on the list.
I hear
it's like
it?
Really good.
I don't know if that is how you would ever describe that movie.
Who saw Brain Scan?
Breaking. It's like gangs, but they solve all their problems with breakdancing for fighting over here. Oh. It's horrible.
It's like an 80s music
horrible.
Video.
Breaking.
Yeah. Yeah. If you like bad movies, I guess it's stomachable, but...
It's like 90 minutes of Beat It.
It's pretty... Yes, it is. It's funny for like the first half hour, and then you just kind of want to know when it's going to end. You're like, okay, is this shit over yet?
Anybody watch Brain Scan?
Yes.
I think I did.
Yes.
That had Brain a good soundtrack.
Scan. Yeah, I did.
You thought John Ritter was
my,
gay as
my
Rod
turn
Hudson?
On the track then, didn't it?
No. John Ritter was only gay in Three's Company. And even then he wasn't gay.
Right. Ritter ain't gay. Yeah, so Hans Apuntang.
Death Race 2000 is horrible.
Okay, track Laguna Seca.
Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get a drink.
Laguna Seca.
I'm about to stick with A, just because A is my preferred cluster, huh? Wisebeck in another stream earlier today.
What class are we going?
Hey.
Same.
Stick my life.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, class.
Hey.
Hey, class.
What's he up to?
I spilled a beer at the dog. I drank it up. She's getting drunk. It's all good.
I'm gonna do this race and then I'm gonna go back to painting.
Get over here. My dog's sitting there drinking beer. I spilled a beer. Come on.
I was making some good progress on that. I don't wanna lose my steam.
We sticking with A, I presume.
Yep.
Laguna would be another good Miata track. Indeed. Indeed.
Miata.
Indeed. I love the use of the hashtag there, sterilizer.
I think A is still my weakest class.
Well, this is your chance to get better.
No, I just mean as far as car selection, like actually tuned, finished, or properly selected cars. I just have randomly grabbed shit in here right now. Some of it has tuning on it, so. I can try this.
Shit. You eat shit for breakfast?
Oh, here we go again.
No, I'm fighting a boss.
Yes, sterilizer, the unnecessary hashtag.
Your wife came down in the basement, Brad.
Ooh.
Oh, damn. Like,
you got him.
Yeah. Yeah, that was good. That was good.
Brett,
that, was, that was cold.
Brett.
Right
there. Yeah.
No, it would have been good if it just came right out. I had to think about that one for a minute before I said it.
No, but the dust cloud settled, and then it just all of a sudden crept in.
Sterilizer.
Yeah. Oh, no, wait, it's fine.
This is what you were trying to do, Sterilizer. Yes, guilting me into using your car. Yeah.
I'm using another angry baby.
Hashtag shh, what is that? Rise back.
Was.
There's just people in this world. Like, well, though, we got good hearts. Some shit's gotta be said.
You cannot be held responsible, Sterilizer. I find my own. I did not to act on their guilt. And I'm not representing the car very well, so I apologize.
Wow.
Wow.
Well, sure. What else, guy? Just when he's the guy to abuse me. Just the guy that likes to beat up this guy, including possible murder suspects and friends. There may have been proof to use the symbol of the answer. Beating up the stars.
How's it going, buddy? It's time to smoke up and get back to the race. That's what I thought.
Pallbearers that had been raining. We were like, no, you really need to let us do this. And they were like, no, you can't touch them. Y'all are just trash. And we're like, oh, okay. What the fuck ever. Yeah, because I work at a cemetery. I'm trash. No, it's cool. Yeah, you carry that fucking body, dude. And they did. Dude, they slipped and dropped that motherfucker on like a $12,000 stone head, dude. And it just split right through the middle, knocked the body out the top.
Damn, dude.
There was a lot of cussing.
Now imagine being the dead guy. If you could only be awake just for that minute to realize what they just did to you. I wish I could have just bury their own body. 10 seconds, be like, you motherfuckers. And then just, you know. Exactly.
I've seen them bury the wrong body because the funeral home made a mistake.